Hi, my name is Kenny Michaela.
And I'm Mila.
And today we're going to be trying Jamaican snacks. So we have all these snacks in front of me. And today we're going to be trying the Bigfoot first. Are you excited?
No. I'm scared.
All right. Let's do a little cheers.
That smells good. Oh, good.
Hold on. It's good. It kind of reminds me of the jalapeno ones, the jalapeno cheese, but it's not as hot. It has a little flavor to it.
Those are good.
Those are good.
Bigfoot.
Okay.
I'll be getting some next year.
Next, we're gonna be trying some plantain chips. We obviously have these here in the States, but okay. And I guess they're the naturally sweet. Huh? They have these here in the States, not this particular kind, but this is the sweet kind, I guess. Naturally sweet. Oh, wow. I thought they were like, you know, like
thicker.
The round ones. Yeah, mm-hmm. The round thick ones.
These are the real plantains.
Real plantain chips.
They're alright. But they taste...
They cool to snack on, but would I bite again?
No.
No. No. Ooh. Mm-mm. I'll have to find somebody who's gonna eat that. Yeah, Bigfoot. Bigfoot for the win.
Right now.
Okay, next we're gonna try something else that's sweet. I guess we're gonna try... I bought three different kinds of Shirley biscuits. Hold it up for me. So, we bought all these Shirley biscuits. We're gonna start with the original first. Oh, it broke. That's cool. So, I think it's just like a shortbread cookie. I mean,
it don't taste like none.
It's just shortbread. Like, if you want something, I guess, kind of sweet.
Sorry.
It's cool.
You don't have no flavor.
I think that's why the guy in the store that helped us out was like, get the coconut one. So, I got the coconut one. So, we want to try that next.
Because that one didn't have... It'd probably be good, like, if you make, like, a cake or something.
Mm-hmm.
A banana pudding.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking of. Some banana pudding or something.
But
that's
just to eating it? Mm-mm.
I actually like the little vanilla crackers or whatever. I like them by themselves. I hate banana pudding, though. So, here, just take the half. It broke, so. I mean.
Tastes way better.
Yeah, it actually has flavor. It doesn't taste like coconut to me, but it tastes exactly like I thought this one would. You know what I mean? But I guess. No fish macaroni on TV. YouTube. Okay, so we're gonna try the chocolate ones. I don't know. I don't really have high hopes for this one because the coconut was actually really good. So. Mm-hmm. Chocolates might just be whatever. Whatever. Oh, all these damn crackers broke.
That's fine. I don't want a whole one anyway.
Yeah, just take this half. It's in two pieces. These remind me of the chocolate graham crackers.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That's what it tastes like. It tastes like chocolate graham crackers.
You might need some water. You might as well try that one.
No, yeah. Let's get this one.
Yeah, let's get it.
Okay. These are the strawberry ballers. Apparently, these are heck of good, so they might be, they look like hot chips. So.
And I'm terrified to try them.
I am too. And the packaging is so sketchy, like, bruh, like, this is heckin' sketchy.
Okay. If she wanted to buy them, I just looked at them and was like, mm-mm.
Oh, why do you smell like Captain Crunch?
I'm scared.
First of all, they kind of stale. But it smells like Captain Crunch, but it don't have much flavor. Maybe because we ate all that sweet stuff before. My sister does not like it.
I don't like it.
Yeah, I'm not going to... No. No.
No.
Yeah, that was... Yeah, it wasn't that good, but... It smelled like Captain Crunch, though. Like,
it smelled good. Yeah, it tastes. No.
Yeah. Okay, next we're going to try these Tiggas. I know these are like...
Cheetos.
Yeah, they like their cheese down there, so...
I think you got two Tiggas.
I do. I bought double just in case I liked it. I knew I was going to like the Bigfoot. Yeah. Get those out the way so we don't open them again. I mean... Yeah, the Bigfoot heck are good.
Yeah, those are good.
Okay, I got a piece of the Tigga. That Tigga. And they're just cheddar cheese snacks. Okay.
I don't like.
They kind of stale. But if you want some cheese snacks, so far, I really think
the Bigfoot
got the win. Ouch. I would snack on the Bigfoot. This, no. No. Okay, I'm done. You want to try the Doritos?
Yeah. Okay. I think we have these in the States.
We have the regular taco one. We don't have the PM taco one.
Oh, this is the PM taco. This is the one I wanted to try.
Wait, is it even called the PM taco?
Yeah.
The PM late night taco. So, I never seen those here. I've seen a regular taco there. But I love me some Doritos, so we can't go wrong with no Doritos.
These are good. They taste like some chip.
I feel like I had something like this before.
Mm-hmm.
But this is so much better. It's good. In Jamaica, they always have these like really small packs. Like this is the average size bag of chips. These are like the 35-cent bag of chips. These are like their regular size. Like. Yeah, these are good. Those are really good. Okay, so... Oh, yeah, we have this to try. All this cheese stuff. You want to try the Cheetos? Let's try the Cheetos. Okay. Next, we're going to try the Cheetos. The baked Cheetos. I think it's like white cheddar. Yeah, white cheddar. Queso blanco. Whatever. So we're going to try the Cheetos. Baked Cheetos. I never seen the white Cheetos. I don't know. I don't think I've ever seen white Cheetos, the baked kind, at least this kind.
Yeah.
In the States. I've seen the regular ones, the regular baked, but not these. So. I love their cheese. You know what? I like the taste, but the texture. Mm-mm. Because it melts. Mm-mm.
Destiny will like these.
The flavor is good, but that texture where it like melts in your mouth is kind of gross to me. So they're good. I'll snack on them, but I might have to eat all this stuff anyway. Next, we're gonna try the cheese bolts, Monster Paws.
What are they called?
Cheese bolts. Cheese bolts. spells not monster paws.
I thought you said monster balls.
Yeah, monster balls. Okay. Monster balls. So. What's up, but they love their cheese. Oh, these are like a bright. I don't know. These seem brighter than the other snacks that we had. It smells weird.
It stinks.
It smells like cheese. It smells like cheese. Just bite a dang toe off. I don't know about these.
I don't like it.
Yeah, these are kind of weird.
You're trying to eat it.
Yeah, I don't really. Yeah.
They can throw that whole bag away.
Along with that red stuff. Ugh. Okay. We have another cheese flavor snack. These are the cheese. Am I saying that right?
Cheese.
Cheese.
Oh, somebody's calling me.
So next we're gonna open up the cheese. I think that's what it's called.
Cheeses.
Jesus. It means Jesus. It probably ain't that good anyway. But we're gonna try it. I don't like that one.
Like it.
But I think it probably got real cheese in it, unlike our Cheetos, but no, bro. Okay, so the last, but hopefully not least, because half of these snacks were disgusting.
That's why I didn't buy none.
These white cheddar Lays. I actually had a good experience buying this stuff. Pop stuff is nasty though. But we're gonna try these white cheddar Lays. I never seen these here, so we're gonna try it. And while we were in the store, my sister actually found, you know, what was it called?
Grilled chicken. Grilled chicken Lays.
What? She smelled it.
I smell everything.
Smell the whole bag. Why do these look like? Okay, I have a feeling these gonna be good. They whatever.
Yeah. Bigfoot one.
These are good. I like them. They actually taste like potato chips, like, you know what I mean?
But no flavor.
You know what? I think you're right. Yeah. Bigfoot one. Wait, where is it? Where is it? Yeah, these right here, these were the best. And actually, I kind of like the, hold on, where is it?
Oh, and the Shirley.
The Shirley's were good too. So if you go to, yeah, these two, the green packages, the Bigfoot and the Shirley's, I think these are pretty good. Like, I will buy these again.
Oh, and this.
Oh, yeah, those are good, too. But maybe we'll see the, I don't know, maybe we'll see them soon. But, yeah, these three, gonna win. Fail. Alrighty, thank you. Alright, thank you all for watching this, I guess Americans try Jamaican snacks. Yeah, I had fun. Even though I was kind of scared eating half of this stuff, and for good reason.
That's why she made me try it too.
Yeah, because I was not going to do it alone. All right. Bye.
Bye.